Let me see you by, by dichtbij. Verven. Oeh, heavy stuff. They will ask the questions and I will translate them.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
You didn't wear the beautiful dress with the feathers in your first appearance. Why?
You didn't wear the beautiful dress with the feathers in your first appearance. Why? Ik heb het aangeraakt.
Because the sky is so high. No, it was much more suitable for us, for me, in order to express myself in a simple dress, because that dress of Jean-Paul Gaultier, which is a very nice outfit, but it was too complicated for me to express myself. So, and we had a strong feeling that it is going to be a number one, so we kept it
you
for
had a
the
strong feeling?
Yeah!
Oh, shalom, eh. Because I can ask so many
questions,
I thought you are so special. Are you really operate? Are you 100% female?
You want to check?
No, no, but can you come ready to?
Trust me, I can.
Hoor je dat?
7 times a week.
And really? Every day? Only on Sabbat?
No, every day.
Also on Sabbat?
Yeah, it's very healthy.
Hey. Hey, what was your age when you had the mixed feelings about being a boy or a girl? What was your age?
14, 13.
You are one of the most popular people in Israel with your old transsexuality and...
Yeah. The Israeli like crazy things, and this, in spite of what people think, they have a very open-minded, and they like me, you know, they like...
But your parents weren't so frustrated that they went to the complain the wall?
What
the
hell is
this? Complain? The Kotel.
Okay, we are Jews, but we leave the Kotel beside. We need to do actions, not to believe
in
Kotel.
Then we go to Saskia and search.
Okay. Did you ever have doubts to be operated?
Huh?
No, I was very sure with myself, and it was something that I needed to do. You know, it's my life, and I'm very happy that I am what I am. So, do okay. I look?
Did you have after the Song Festival? You have been back to Israel?
Yeah, to
celebrate. How long?
How long was the flight, or how long was I in Israel?
How long is it Chinese? How long? So, how long is it Chinese? Oh, I love you very well.
I don't understand your joke.
How long is when you say how long is the flight? I say how long is it Chinese, and I say how long is it Chinese?
sorry.
I had a little critical point, if I may say so. Because we've seen you on the Eurovision Song Contest with 3 beautiful girls and 1 other kind of girl. But she wasn't at the television.
And you wanted her here.
Yeah, we wanted her here. But why not? Why not? Because she's hanging on the telephone now.
You really?
That's a big surprise for you.
Wow.
She is here. I know. Where is she? Hello? Shalom.
Hello, shalom, shalom.
My dog, Galit.
Hello.
Hello, Galit. We are sitting here with Dana International and with Saskia and Serge.
Yes,
did you? What was your reaction, your first reaction when you heard that you win the song Diva?
Excuse me, I can't hear you.
Holland 12 points.
I told her that you wanted her here and that you like her very much.
Yeah, I like her.
That's a surprise.
Why? Because she's
fat. You like her? What about other women? Thin women?
No, she's not. No, she had a good throat. And she's a little bit fat. She's strong. But I thought you were one big team, so I expected her here too. Do you perform at Dana International?
Not only in the Eurovision, but maybe in the future, you know.
We're going to make a tour. Yeah. Prepared. Be prepared.
Yeah.
Hello.
You had to be the diva in the song or something?
The idea was that I'll spend the not with the other girls because I'm my look is like a diva. But the English director didn't like it. Maybe he liked better the stage than me. So you couldn't see me on the screen.
But you know, it was really great to see you sing. We thought you were the only girl who lived on the Golanvlakte and the others lived in Nazareth. So we thought maybe that's the reason that you're from the Golan and the other were from Tel Aviv.
Yeah, okay, I'm not from the Golan.
No, you're from Nazareth, huh?
I'm from Nazareth, and now I'm from Tel Aviv. My parents are from Nazareth. I was born in Nazareth.
And how are your parents called? Joseph and Maria or not? Hello, it was very nice to have you, Galit.
How was her leg?
How's your...
I'm very, very, very good now.
Well, what is wrong with your leg, then?
I broke my leg.
How many places? But we wish you luck. When you wish somebody luck, you said break your leg.
Yeah. So much. A lot of people told me before we went to the Eurovision, break a leg. So I broke it, you know.
After skiing on the Golanvlakte. Thank you very much, Galit Dahan, and have a nice stay in the hotel in Nazareth.
Bye, Galit. Thank you. Bye, Mishoma.
Bye.
Azmara.
Shalom. Bye.
Arrivederci.
Shalom. Arrivederci. Thank you, Galit.
Where's the condom?
Yeah. Sorry? Have you nog een vraagje?
Did you meet Atilia? Atilia Romley.
The Dutch entry.
The Dutch,
yes, of course. She's very nice. Very nice song. Very nice. I like her. Okay. I gambled on her and I earned £300.
You gambled on her and you earned £300? Yeah. But do you say that in every country where you visit now?
What?
Yesterday you were in Belgium.
Yeah.
Did you know the song from the Belgium entry?
No.
You didn't know?
No, it wasn't so interesting. Really?
Yeah. No, it was not. It was
tomorrow you are in coffee time.
Even the voters thought so.
Tomorrow she's in coffee time.
Oh, Serge says something. She's coffee time.
Yeah, coffee time.
Shall I ask her? Yeah. The little Serge wants to know if you are in coffee time tomorrow.
I was already today.
Oh, you was today?
Will you have to be careful, first of all, what is the coffee time?
Coffee time with Hans van Willigenberg and Mirai Bekar.
Coffee time.
And I do that. But after Mirai is the person, her real name is Bertus. But the operation failed. It's already broadcast, coffee time.
No, I thought you mean if I've been into a coffee shop.
No.
What are you going to do tonight?
In a few months, I'm going to know everything all about your manners and behavior, and I come back and...
No, but you are behaving very well.
Because I like being here, I feel comfortable.
But we are looking forward to see you.
Okay.
I was a little bit nervous. And not only on Saskia's shirt, but also on you. What are you going to do tonight?
Going to a party, you know, have meet some friends and go out.
Where party?
I don't know the name because you know it's Dutch names and it's hard for me to say it. But a wonderful name, wonderful party, and you want to come? Okay. Together, hand by hand.
Jullie gaan terug naar Zeeland, neem ik aan.
Met
de boot. Yeah. I have 60 friends here and they want to come.
They can come also.
Oh, okay, that is great. Yeah. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you.
Have a nice career.
Thank you very much.
Een hartelijk applaus. Daan International, mensen.
We're all going out.
We can go away.